Dan Wick. Chuck Flair. Muffy. And Michael Wanigan. Caution in the sweeper, stay low in the sweeper. Briggs 13-5-17. Miller 13-5-21. Dan 12-5-12. Mummy 12-5-12. Chuck Flair 11-5-7. And Michael Wanigan 10-5-30. Two-wheel modified Mummy, you guys will be up next. Start getting them ready. Satanus on a mission. Still only car with 13 lap pace. Satanus sets the bar high. Miller number 2 car 12-5-03. With 12-5-13, multi 11-5 flat. Chuck Flair 11-5-12 and Mike Wanigan 10-5-23. He wishes he would have put it on years ago. Miller and the silver bullet get ready to head down the back straight now. Oh, he takes a tumble with back on his wheels with bullet. Switch to number 3 car, the white, green, and purple heading down the back straight. Does a little twist somersault. Back and rolling. He called Miller to fill his bullets. He holds that wheel to Dan Smith. Meanwhile, Dan is coming up on the monkey. You know what that means? Right here. Rich Collins, if you know him, he's a samurai sword sheath for now. Meanwhile, Miller working on that 13 lap pace with 12-5-01. Bumpy 12-5-14, Wick 12-5-17, Chuck Flair 12-5-26, and Mike Wanigan 10-5-08. Minute 20 left to go. Chuck Great for the fans and the whole Joseph Dunn, all five blacks.